So, I just woke up because my brother's waking me up so many dang times. By the way, I said ding at the other word, so, yeah. I have a package for me. Yeah, we're gonna open it. I got some scissors. So you guys are pretty much here. You know? This is not what I do every day. You guys? So I guess my mom is turning off the internet, and I don't know why, but she calls saying that she gets her off, but it's okay, I guess. So that's going to be a long time. I'm probably not going to be uploading some videos. Yeah, my sister messed it up for pretty much all of us. But, hey. I came with this, and it's freaking weird because it also has a box. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so freaking adorable. I think I have a package here, at 10 something, so, I already know what it is. Hey, you can probably see it. Okay, there you go. Ooh, y'all, this girl's gonna roll up. Okay, so I got some string noise. Got a lot of string. It's cold. That's cool, that's it. Yeah, right here, right here. You know it, y'all. Then I got some coal rings. Like that coal. I got this needle. But yeah. I got a needle. These tweezers. These scissors, wiring cutters, and this ruler.
Noise.
Oh, and also these two. So, instead of me using tweezers for humans, I have tweezers. Oh, and also these pins. So, yeah. I gotta be extremely careful with that. So that was on the top layer. Well, that was a little hard. Okay. And we got some beads on this one, so I'm not gonna mess with that. They're very nice beads, though. Just that. Okay, we got more beads. But we also have this. A towel. Gloves. Two bags. Yeah. They're cute. I like this one. Comment down below. And then I got this. I don't know what this is, but yeah. I got it. I got some sea salad. Fishes. So that's good. I got these like keychain thingies. Yeah. I don't know what this is. And I honestly thought it'd be longer. But it isn't. And it's okay. I'll take it. But yeah, it came with gloves. So you guys, I can say save more. And you can too. And it came with this rack. Why? I don't know. Honestly. I honestly don't know. But yeah, I found out. I figured it out. Yeah, I literally just woke up. I told my brother not listening because he don't listen. Absolutely no one. I'm just like, okay. Mom ain't here though. Mike's not awake. Oh, he is. That's true. Okay. We got more. Thank God, because I was running out. Got more of the other one I'm just using. I got another one. It's wired. Okay, and then this stuff, you know, for earrings. I'm gonna assume for earrings too. I don't know what it says. There's others. Y'all, I really can't see it because I really don't know. Ooh, these are so cute! Is this a chain that is like knotted? By the way. A very long chain, that's why I have cutting stuff to cut chains here, y'all. So, piece of work. That's like two or three blocks. Yeah. I mean, then I also got some other things that will probably be on like necklaces or something. And of course, you know, I got some necklaces. Yeah. All right. And I also got whatever this is. And then I got also got like chain ring stuff. Chain rings. This is all like in a lower one. Honestly, you guys, I thought it was gonna be bigger. But it's a good middle size. I love it. My package though, like, is nice. So yeah. And I guess I actually have like ones I can, you know, put another, you know, I can stack. Stack it all up. But yeah, y'all, that was our haul. Oh, this is with the beads. Yeah, I didn't want to take them out because, just now. I will come back, y'all. I will be, not coming back, but like, y'all, I really need, and I don't want to take this, like, this shit's weird. But, I am going to be probably doing another haul because of, I got another package coming today. It's going to be arriving somewhere around 10 or 9, so it's almost there, but I think it's out of stock. I got that. So this is a new thing that Amazon's doing, and it's like showing you. Yeah, that's pretty freaking cool. By the way, it was like awesome. Oh, I guess it's here today. Right now. It's delivered. Here. Hopefully. Probably going to be in the mailbox, so I'm gonna go there pretty soon. But yeah, I'm back. Guys, I don't want to go outside. Let's go. Come on.
Oops.
Now, it's extremely cold. Honestly, I honestly don't want to go outside, but I'll go outside. Never gonna be in winter rains. Okay, so I can't put my house up here, and that's a big problem. So that's what I'm gonna look for. I do love my shoes. The nice one. See, they're very nice shoes. I'm not like, you know, sponsoring it. Yeah. Say hi, Morgan.
Why do you have a phone?
Because of mom. She already knows. She knows I already have it. Because I'm supposed to. I didn't have to go outside. I just didn't read the door. Okay, hold on. Boom. Yeah, info. Can't do that. Ooh, I found. I'm wearing glasses out there. Stupid. Actually, no, it's not. It's funny. After this, you do. Actually, you guys can go with me. But, yeah. Okay. So, we're in my room. A little dust packing. It's fine. I mean, I already know what this is. Give it a bag. Yeah, we love it. I almost cut my scissors myself. That's a, you know, but that doesn't always happen. Man, they don't pop. Okay. Oh my god, they're so sealed. Okay, I'll take it out because this is all you guys, but y'all, it's so sealed. Yeah, it like almost unsealed. Not really. But they're little goodie bags, you guys. Yeah. I might get like other ones. If these don't work. I mean, if these, you know, I'm gonna get another one. I'm gonna get more. And also bags too, so. But yeah, you guys, this is like so awesome. I love it. It's so nice. But I like the new smell of new. You know, brand sticking new. Yeah, I love that. Smell. It smells nice. Oh, that's a warning. To avoid danger of alcohol, keep this plastic bag away from babies and children. Do not use the plastic bag in cribs, beds, carriages, carriages, bridges, or planes. Planes, this bag is not a toy. So I gotta give this away for my sister. Is she not like a full-blown baby? She's a toddler. Yeah. She's adorable, but we don't want her to die, so. Yeah. But I'm gonna say the two bags that came in here are like good because they're all leathery, and this one feels cheap, so it was cheap. But yeah, that's very nice. I love it. Seriously, I don't know what the heck the anyways, I don't know what the towel's for. Yeah. Sorry for my cute little sneeze, but that's just my normal sneeze. Alright. I don't know what the thing I did for. But I do have these gloves though. Reminds me of doctors. Teehee. And if you're a doctor, if you know a doctor, so do I. But she's not a doctor. She's a nurse practitioner. She could have been a doctor, but nah. She's like, nah. Because she's very smart. She's a very smart girl. This glove actually fits me. Wouldn't you look at that? Yeah, it fits. I feel like a doctor, seriously. I feel like one of those doctors, right? That like, just like, it's like, that works with children and stuff. I forgot what it's called. But like the after pediatric doctors, yeah. Those ones, oh my god. You know, the doctor you go whenever you don't feel good and you're trying to see what the heck's wrong with you. Yeah, that one. Well, like if you have, you know, like your leg hurts or something, you know, go to those doctors. Also, the foot and ankle doctors. By the way, I just gave you out. I wasn't even planning on that. But those, the doctors that work on your ankle or your foot, you know. Just saying. Like, if y'all want to do that, man, they make good bucks, bro. Just saying. Wow. I love this. I am like, I love this purchase that I got to. Yeah, anyways. Like, get straight. I really do. Like, I really do. Playing with this for some weird reason. It's a glock. Yeah, but he uses blades. But I can actually finally got this instead of using, you know, tweezers for humans. I can be using tweezers for, yeah. By the way, these are like sharp. These are pointy. Just tell you. They're like extremely pointy. I also have to be careful with that big huge needle. That's just like, hey, how's life? Yeah. No. Damn. Are they going here? I don't know, but why do these look like freaking candy stuff? Yes, I'm. Why not? It does not look right. Yeah, it looks convincing. Okay. Well, y'all, I'm gonna pull out one, but there's multiple. There's another bead. He's a bead. Yeah. Here's one. Here. That's another one. Another one. This one kind of looks like freaking candy. Okay, well, this one here. It looks like Cheerios. I mean, not Cheerios. It looks like, whatchamacallit. It legit looks like a, I can't remember what it's called, but yeah. Oh, Captain Crunch. That's what it looks like. Yeah, here's another bead. Y'all, these are like adorable. They're cute. I didn't pull this one out. Huh. And there's a small one. That's also connected. That's pretty cool, by the way. That was pretty cool. Ah! There's another one, but it's just like smaller. So, yeah, just saying that. Yeah. I got one that's like wiring, you know, for like wires, and there is like lots of things in there. No, I got one that's like for, you know, you can do your name, you can do whatever. Oh, there's more of these. Those little ones. The little. They're cute. And you know, like those beads that I have? Yeah. These are the brothers. They're the mothers. Ew, they're freaking huge. And then. I got one with names, but it's all colorful. And I got one that's just black and white with the names. And I also have these ones, you guys. Like, oh my god, it's so adorable. Yeah, yeah. Oh. I'm not sure you can see those, but there you go. That's what they look like. They got holes. I really don't know if these are actually real seashells, but if they are, noise. Noise. Just like noise. And look for this. I don't know what this is for. Why would I need that? Ugh. Dude, I'm like so getting angry right now. I don't know what that towel is for. See, I know where I need gloves, but I just don't know where I need towels. Yeah. Oh. Here's more stuff. You know, these are like a safety pins, kind of. I don't know what I'm gonna use this for, but okay. But this ain't going anyone's ear. It looks too dangerous. And too scary. Oh, by the way, and here's all of these. Like the back pieces of like necklaces and stuff. They're cute. I like shrimp and oil. I got more of the chain rings. Okay. Actually. No, they're glass. There's a thing that's called handmade. Yeah, it's freaking cool. It's just like handmade. Love you. I love you. Postcard. Yeah, there's another one. This one, I love you. That's a postcard. Here's another one. Oh, what am I getting on? What a little genius is he right on? Yeah, got in. But yeah. Oh! It says, live with no regrets. That's a good one. That's like a really good one. Just saying. Live with no regrets. Made with love. I'm probably gonna need both of those. Here's another one that's just, love. Yeah. I love you. Man, there's three of them that says I love. Love. Woo! You guys, this is the haul for today. I'm a little happy, not little, no, I'm very happy that I have more ribbon and stuff. Forgot what's called. Yeah, I'm actually very happy about that. I got a quilt chest. And it's actually going to be useful. Yeah, I legit ran out of string. I need to get more. I knew that this was going to come in a string, but I just didn't know what type of string. But it came with all. all the types of shrimp. I'm like literally like loving this one, the purple one. It's like the same thing that I have with like the clear ones, but yeah, this one's wired. It's all wired. I don't assume it's for like necklaces. Yeah, I think this one. It's wired. And this one's just like this other one. So I can use the red one. And I love the red. Like, y'all don't know, man. But I have, I like red. You know. What's in? So, I don't know if this is a ring or what. If it is, nice. But it is not fit my finger. My finger's too big. Or if it's like to protect me from not, you know, being stabbed. I do that and like, it's probably going to get stabbed. Oh, I'm stressed out. No, I don't try that at home. Alright, well, yeah, if it is a ring, that's nice. That's pretty cool. And if it's not, okay. Oh, here are the other scissors. Bye-bye. Yeah, y'all, they're like extremely pointy. Like, extremely. Man, it's just like wires, and that's why I have this type of tweezers. It's for wires and also the knife. I mean, the scissors. They're kind of like knives. Just... But yeah. Oh, by the way, where I'm at though, y'all, it snowed yesterday, but then it melted. It really wasn't sticky, so yeah, there's like 100 of these. Literally, it says 100. Yeah. So, I'm liking my. I love my purchase. So I am satisfied. If you guys are wanting to start a business, or if you just want to do this for fun, you know, without having to do business or any of that, maybe try, you know. Y'all, I'm hitting you guys up. And these ones too, like, these are cheap. Instead of getting this one, instead of getting some, it's like $15 or something. Like, you guys, it's like, well, the texture of the bags though, I don't like, but it's like vintage. Like, that's the sound of the bags. But, yeah, some of you guys might have, you know, some of them may have leather, two bags, and the others will have just the basics. Yeah. Is that, you know, is that showing, you know, that you got a special? No. It's just because that's just what's in the bag. I mean, the thing that just came in just shows what the jewelry thing just came in. And I want to use it, so. Oh, by the way. It would be pretty cool if it came in with like dividers. Or like more dividers. That would be nice. So it's supposed to be on the top. Like here. Oh wait, it is. But yeah, I can't mix them in. Maybe with these ones. With the light ones, but taking these all, the big ones and the small ones, but the rest of them, no. I don't know, but like these ones here, they kind of remind me like stuff I'm like ancient Greek or something. Now, I'm just concerned, where in the frick am I gonna get another one of these? Like, the heck? That's so sad to try, guys. But, you guys, it's like, I just stay home. There's nothing different I do. And plus, I can't really like show you guys my family unless I get permission to show. So, it's pretty much pointless. Because I basically spent time with my family. But, I'm not going to show you guys my eating. Because this is weird. And you're probably wondering, like, are you going to like brush your teeth and shower? Is that going to use shower? But, yeah, I already brushed my teeth. Kind of. I'm just kidding. Oh, by the way, my mom and I pretty much are waiting on another package. It has my I Christmas gift. But it didn't arrive and it hasn't arrived yet. So... Because of all the snowstorms and all that, you know, because the weather, and it's stuck in New York still. Hopefully, because my mom did get a notification saying that it was like leaving and stuff. But yeah, hopefully I get some more. I mean, hopefully I get that watch because I really love that watch. Like, that watch is nice. That's nice. By the way, I'm not going to show you guys a picture, but yeah, it's very nice. But yeah, you guys, mostly I just stay in my room. And I guess I can keep showing you guys what I do. Because I didn't finish sorting my other beads out. And that is because I got tired last night. Like, extremely tired. And, yeah. It's not like an excuse. I'm, like, dead serious. I got tired. But, yeah. So, I guess I can show you guys what I do. It's basically like what I do in the nighttime, just it's daytime. I just don't sleep. No, let's sketch that. I'll take a nap or something. It depends on like what time I wake up though. You know, what time I went to sleep and what time I wake up. You know, if I went to sleep like pretty dang late and then like I woke up at like 9 something. No, that's because I went to bed around 1. I went to bed at 1:47. And then I that was it. It was at 1:47 and I woke up at 9:15. 9:15 or 9:17. I don't know, I had to go back. But, you know. But just saying, y'all, it's awesome. I'm just kidding. So this is like part two, pretty much. Because it's supposed to be my nighttime, my, you know, what I do in the midnight and a day in my life. But also, my mom's coming here. My mom's coming back today. Hopefully. So yeah, that's a good thing. That's very nice. I honestly, you guys, this is literally what I do. Like, every day. But yeah, I'm not gonna put them in their bags yet. So in total, I have 102. So yeah, that's how much bags I have. And I might get more. Just saying. But yeah, I might do a YouTube, I might look at on YouTube on how to do more. On how to do more jewelry making. But it's very nice that I have more of the colors of the string I got. That's very nice because I need more. I need a lot more. So. Yeah. I don't know. I might just use the scissors slash knife things. Cause I know they're probably for what. Probably for the wires. So. I might figure out how to make earrings and all that. Because I also have my mom. So my stepmom and my mom knows how to make jewelry. Oh, and so does my grandma. So maybe whenever she comes back or something. I need to drop off my needs or something. Yeah, she can teach me how to do this. I don't know if my grandma Lita does. No. I don't know if she does. But if she does, nice. Because then I can talk to her. By the way, I did see her for Christmas. So. Yeah, I haven't seen her in a long, long time, you guys. Like, it's been a hot minute. By the way, if you're wondering if I'm wearing makeup, no, I'm not. It's just my skin. It shines. Like me. Just kidding. By the way, you guys, like, I will probably make you guys laugh, but it's like, just like my instincts to do. I love you. Laugh. It's very nice. Okay, so we are still using my beads that I previously got. Because those ones also have to be done and used. But yeah. That'll be Mike. Yeah, our walls are dead. But I don't know, I might just watch, you know, a movie or something. Whatever. Seems fit for me. See, I love whenever I'm sorry. I love whenever I have just like other things, but yeah. I am like, but yeah, I got the stuff all on Amazon, you guys. Like all those packages were all from Amazon. That's where I get my stuff from. Either Amazon or Shein. But Shein doesn't have anything for jewelry. They got jewelry, just not jewelry making stuff. So, yeah. So, yeah, but, you know, we're not hating on Shein here, y'all. Like, we love Shein. Like, my channel, I'll probably order something from Shein or something. Like, I have, like, my last purchase from there, I ordered, cute turtle earrings. They're over there. But cute turtle earrings, because I love turtles. I actually really do. And then also earbuds, which I can't find. They're like the knockoff brands, because they actually look like, whatchamacallit, AirPods. Yeah, that's what they look like. And because I am extremely broke, so it's like, no. No, I'm not gonna buy that. I might watch Lilo and Stitch though. Okay, you guys. So I love Frozen 2 and Frozen. You know, the first Frozen and Frozen 2. And it's only because of Olaf. Olaf, like, man, he's my guy. He's hilarious, by the way. Like, he just makes my day. He makes my day. But no, like, I love whenever, I love whenever he, whenever it was a fog and, like, it pushed away a Sven or Kristoff, whatever his name is, and the guy, whatever his name is, but... he brings, and like he would, like, and then he's like, And then, like, he started going with it, and he's, like, freaking going back, and then it's funny. Like, that part right there, whenever they're before, also, you know, you just heard, right, before that happens, before the fog lets them in because of Elsa. But, yeah, that's just fun. It's funny. So I'm watching Hanging Danger. I'm going to be watching Hanging Danger. Yeah, this guy's all on YouTube. So is the Danger Force. I finished it all. Okay.
It's been 2 seconds. The pain should be gone by now. We need more tests. No, we've checked enough of my body parts.
What about his butt? Check his butt.
We should check your butt.
Check my butt? How?
Face the other way and touch your toes.
Oh, no, 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 no. You've already stabbed my neck, poured acid on my foot, and toasted my hand. I think we can all assume I'm also vulnerable to butt wounds. Hey, you guys. This is great frozen yogurt.
Half that yogurt's mine. Gooch, what's going on with me? No one's been able to injure me since I was 8 years old.
Hey, everybody, come look at this.
What's up?
Watch this news footage from the award thing yesterday. Here, I'll play it in slow motion. There, see right there? You see that woman with the perfume?
She intentionally sprayed me. Perfume wouldn't make you lose your powers.
True. Perfume wouldn't. Only the tears of the jolly beetle.
Jolly what?
There. Yeah, the jolly beetle. One of the rarest and happiest bugs on Earth.
So, you guys are saying that a jolly beetle can take away Captain Man's power?
Not the beetle itself. The beetle's tears. You see, when they cry, their tears contain an enzyme, like an acid, that breaks down molecular density. And molecular density is what makes Captain Man undamageable.
And you guys think that that lady's perfume
contained the tears of a jolly beetle?
Ah, that's impossible. To fill a whole perfume bottle, you'd need tears from dozens of jolly beetles.
And they would all have to be crying.
But if those beetles were so jolly, what would make them cry?
Yeah, instead of me probably using these, I might just...
Nice cohort. Turn up the movie's volume.
Daddy, I love Elmer. He's my best friend.
But he's a wild animal. We've got to let him go.
But Mama said I could keep him forever.
Your mama's gone, son. And she ain't coming back.
Escape from the zoo.
Shh. Jasper's putting on the skinny jeans.
A tiger could eat your mom.
Is it too tight? Well, if you want to get girls, you gotta get those jeans on.
I'm trying.
Try harder.
Hello, boys. How are the jeans fitting?
He can't get them on.
He doesn't want it bad enough.
I do too.
All right. Don't stress. I'm here to help.
Doing.
Hurry in.
Everybody grab and pull. Wow. Eddie, we need the jean horn. These jeans are like
show your friends.
Go show your friends.
Yeah, those are skinny jeans.
I think they could be tighter.
Hey,
what, Gooch?
Why haven't you left yet? The tiger roams free.
I'm waiting for Ray.
I'm coming.
What are you wearing?
Just, you know, some extra protection.
You don't need extra protection, you're Captain Man.
But I can be injured now.
Well, you're still a great fighter.
Tigers can be vicious.
Maybe this one's nice. I mean, come on. Let's not stereotype all tigers.
Okay, guys.
Do you know last night I went across the street and a bee stung me? Knock it, Red Bump.
Did you provoke the bee?
Yeah, Henry. I was flirting with the bee's girlfriend. I was all... She was all...
Hey, it's our job to protect some of you.
Oh, face it, kid. I've lost it. I can't protect Swellview. I couldn't protect a duck from a Chinese restaurant.
Ray.
You go on without me. Go on now, get. Some meat?
No, I don't want your canned meat. I want you to get off your butt and get back in the game. I want Captain Man.
Sorry. Say hi to Captain Couch.
From a jolly beetle.
Yeah, I think we're all aware of what's happened up to this point.
Just tell us what you found.
What now?
What?
Where's Mom?
I don't know, but I can't talk right
now. I am not okay!
You've never, ever been okay.
Who's that?
Just my dumb sister.
I heard that.
Piper,
my friend Marla took a pic of me, and I looked really bad in it.
Oh, no.
She promised me she wouldn't post it, but then she did post it, and she tagged me!
Wow, tell me more. Okay, tell us what you found out.
That jolly beetles only eat one thing.
What?
Japanese fish flakes.
Fish flakes?
Yeah. And 2 weeks ago, 100 pounds of them were shipped to a warehouse right here in Swellview.
A load of fish flakes that big would feed dozens of jolly beetles.
And who would need to have that many jolly beetles?
Someone who needed a lot of jolly beetle tears.
Enough to spray, Captain Man.
One sec. She did? No way. Then what happened? Where's the warehouse?
Downtown, Abbey Road.
Right, let's go.
No, I can't fight bad guys in my condition.
Is he serious?
He's afraid now because he can be injured.
Well, who wouldn't be afraid?
How about me? I'm your sidekick, and I've been helping you do all kinds of dangerous stuff, and I never had any powers. I can be hurt.
Which is why I pay you $9 an hour.
No, really?
Back.
Where are you going?
To do my job. Yeah, Marla's bad, and you're amazing.
Thank you. Well, go with them.
That's so me right there.
I can't.
I mean you won't.
Have you seen my bee sting?
Just forget it. I don't need Captain Couch. The tomb!
dressed? You look great. You guys, I need help. What's wrong? I can't get my skinny jeans off. Wait, you've been wearing those for 3 days straight? Yeah, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Have you tried pulling really hard?
Yes.
I'm out of ideas.
Yes, my Beatles, watch the sad movie, enjoy the sad movie. Oh, yes, soon I'll have enough Beatle tears to ensure that Captain Man will never be a threat to me again.
And then what?
Well, then I can do whatever I want here in Swellview.
What do you want to do?
I don't know!
Ugh. Okay, nobody move! Who's that for?
Easy, don't get nervous. It's just kid dump stuff.
That's danger.
I know. I was being disrespectful. Allow me to introduce myself.
Yeah, I know who you are. Dr. Maniac.
It's Maniac.
I know. I was being disrespectful.
Hey,
it's over.
That, you know,
I'm taking you and your partners to jail.
You know, United Kingdom. Nice. I like his accents.
Why don't you teach me?
Why are you in Australia? Now, if y'all come from Australia.
And you are correct. He may be handsome, but he can be hurt now, just like any man. You, hold the boy. You hurt handsome.
Ooh. I'm so scared of your little club. What do you do with that thing, spank hamsters?
Oh, now it's bigger.
Get him, Captain Man!
See to it that more than your knee hurts.
Take your hands off my coffee mug!
No. Kid Danger?
Yeah?
Count your toes.
Now, Kid Danger and I are gonna take these beetles back to my headquarters and figure out a way to get my power back.
We'll have to catch them first.
When the beetles watch something funny, they secrete euphoric acid, which we can use to reverse the weakening effect of the tears.
You started that fight. You calling me a liar?
I ain't calling you a truther.
And now I extract the fluid.
And this happy bug juice is really going to fix Captain Man?
We hope.
It better.
Come on, let's do this.
Ready?
Spray in the hole!
setting to intensity 5.
Emergency!
Somebody! Help me! Please! I can't get these jeans off!
You hear that? There's a boy wandering through Swellview Park trapped in his own pants!
Swellview needs you!
Okay, Gooch. Time to check my density. Let's see if I got my Captain Man back.
You realize if the Beatles euphoric acid didn't work.
Sure, Ray?
Blast me!
You be dead. Never okay.
Hey, what's up, Henry?
Same old thing.
Oh, come on. Stupid thing. Show off.
Jasper's.
My lock is broken again. Ugh, dang public schools. Hey, who are you,
What?
Use your whiz watch to open the lock.
No! What if someone sees?
I'll create a distraction.
You know I'm not supposed to...
Some of the other kids called me Butter Boy.
Kids can be cruel.
Okay, wait. Then why did you say your dad was gonna take care of Captain Man?
Yeah,
because my father owns a chain of retirement homes for old people.
And I'm building a new one here in Swellview.
It's still in the planning phase.
And when Captain Man gets old, I hoped I could take care of him. To thank him for...
for being such a wonderful superhero.
You excuse us for just one sec. Be right back.
Okay, we screwed up bad.
I better not get in trouble.
Just calm down.
Hey, just know, I am not going to jail for the two of you.
Here.
So we're gonna let you both go.
As long as you promise not to mention all this to anyone.
Are you nuts? As soon as we get out of here, we're going right to the police.
Well, in that case.
What'd you do that for?
Just help me get him down.
Oh, man.
In trouble.
Not if they don't remember anything that happened. There.
Now they won't remember anything?
Not even where they live.
Awesome.
They're waking up!
For a cute girl.
Oh, that's pretty creepy.
Ooh, here she comes. Get away, get away, get away.
Whoa! Hey, Monica.
Oh, hi, Jasper.
Cool skirt.
Thanks.
What are those? Flowers?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you didn't tell anybody my secret, did you?
Of course not.
Look. He's doing it again.
What, Jasper?
Yeah, he keeps trying to make that girl Monica think he's Kid Danger.
Oh, man.
Ow. Are you okay?
Yeah, I just had a rough night last night. At work.
Really? Was there a lot of danger?
Shh. You know I can't talk about my job.
Ooh, sorry.
He touched her lips.
It's not funny. He's lying to her. And now she's got dirty lips.
Come on. Hey, Jasper! What's pooping it?
Henry, you guys know Monica?
Sure.
Hey, Monica.
Hi.
So dude, trick-or-treating tonight? You still coming with us?
It's okay to say no.
Yeah, I'm coming. You want to come trick-or-treating with us?
I'd love to come.
Cool. Just remember, a certain captain might need my help tonight.
That's okay. I like danger.
And danger likes you.
Hey, Jasper.
What?
Trick-or-treater! Yes, I heard the doorbell! stole my costume.
Yes, but the canyon set.
Like Taylor Swift.
Yeah, because your husband ordered me the wrong costume.
My name is Dad.
I'm not talking to you tonight.
That's not the costume you wanted?
No, I told Dad to order me a Taylor Swift costume.
I made a mistake.
And he ordered me this Jonathan Swift costume.
Who's Jonathan Swift?
Exactly!
He's a very famous 18th century author from Ireland. What? I'm weird because I'm educated?
Ooh, we're late for the party. We've got to go.
I just ate my purse. What? You're going to a party? I thought you were going to take Piper to retreat.
We were.
Now you are.
What? Wait.
Sorry, gotta take out the trash.
That's me. No. Mom, Dad, please don't make me take Piper to retreating. We had a deal. You can't just... to me. I'm in charge tonight, so you have to show me respect. Starting now.
Hey, Halloweeners. Have no fear. Kid Danger is here.
Oh,
my God.
It all just kind of happened.
My dad was an irresponsible scientist.
I wanted an after-school job.
And by accident, he made me indestructible.
I went to this crazy store and met a pretty interesting guy.
I'm gonna blow your mind. Now I protect the good citizens of Swellview. Who call me?
And he turned out to be?
You know the name.
Captain Ben!
That's right, Henry. In time, I realized that being a superhero is a lot to handle alone.
You wanted some help.
I needed a sidekick.
I, Henry Hart.
Pledge to never, ever, ever tell anyone
that I'm Captain Man's secret sidekick.
It is done.
Now we blow bubbles.
And fight crime.
Feels good.
So much.
Now, come on. We gotta go see what Ray wants. Grab her feet.
Oh, man. Happy Halloween.
Shabbat Shalom.
So, when you're Kid Danger and you and Captain Man are fighting bad guys, do you ever worry about getting hurt?
Nah. Would someone need a superhero? I don't think. I just do.
That's so Yoda.
You really get me.
Oh my gosh. You see that guy? He's breaking into that car.
Okay.
Maybe we should call the cops.
You don't need the cops.
Why don't I?
Because you're Kid Danger.
Captain Man's not here with me, so...
It's just one guy. Go get him, Kid Danger.
Yeah, I don't know.
You there! Stop what you're doing! Hey, you! In the car there!
Whoa. Cool stew.
This is not just a stew. I'm the real Kid Danger.
Cool. Hand me a screwdriver.
For what?
I'm trying to steal part of this car. Could you check there? My bag of burglar tools?
No, I'm not gonna check your bag of tools. You're under arrest, man.
You're hilarious. Hang on a sec, I'll come out. You Captain Man's new little partner?
That's Kid Danger, and he's gonna rip your face off!
I will handle this. Will you please just go home?
I bet Captain Man would pay big bucks to get his little Kid Danger back.
Actually, we're like a non-profit crime-fighting team, so I doubt that he would...
Ooh, now you're really gonna get it!
Please stop helping me!
Can you stop resisting?
Yeah.
Come here!
Omar, look, a jelly bean. Would you like a jelly bean? Here you go. Oh, yes, you chew so cutely. Henry and Charlotte, happy Halloween.
Hey, what's up?
Who is that?
Oh, this is my little sister.
And when did you kill her?
She's not dead.
I just stunned her.
Oh, good.
Will you keep an eye on her while we go talk to Ray?
Sure.
All right, guys, so I will actually... not be doing the other one on camera.
Something wrong with Omar?
Well, I just gave him a jelly bean, and...
Your plant just puked on my sister.
Yes. No more candy for you.
But, yeah. But the one I'm doing right now, you guys, is the one I'm right now focusing on, working on. So yeah, because this video here is like extremely boring because I'm not really doing anything like fun and entertaining.
Look, I'm a cheer lobster.
But
cheer lobster? Is that like a thing?
Yeah, you guys, this is so much freaking fun. Kind of.
Please don't boil me.
Like it's actually like.
Or use a tiny fork to remove my flesh and eat me.
Lobster than a cheerleader.
Well, there was no room for lobster boobs.
Why did you beep Henry?
So you guys could come see my cool costume.
Oh, Ray. I had to zap my little sister to come here.
You killed her?
No, just stunned her. Wait, I think it was set to stun. Stun is blue and kill is red, right?
I don't know, I can never remember.
Can we please go trick-or-treating?
Uh-oh. Trouble.
video.
Hey, Captain Man, it's your
Pause!
Friend.
Jeff, that guy is so stupid.
How do you know?
He's been a petty thief in Swellview for years. I've put him in jail like a dozen times. Resume play.
So guess what? I kidnapped your sidekick.
Oh, please don't be Jasper. Please don't be Jasper.
It's gonna be Jasper.
Take a look.
It's Jasper.
What a surprise twist.
Hey, isn't that kid your friend with the sweaty hands who loves buckets?
That's him.
How can that Jeff guy think Jasper's the real Kid Danger?
Oh, well, see, it's because he's a moron.
Oh, and I also kidnapped Kid Danger's woman. Now, if you ever want to see him again, you better bring me, like $1 million. Oh, and I want 2 bacon beefies from Inside Out Burger with fries. And don't forget the $1 million.
What? Is that guy insane?
Yeah. Nobody can eat 2 bacon beefies.
Oh, not with fries.
Whatever. Come on, Henry. Let's go rescue your friend.
I can't go with you.
Why can't you?
Because Jasper really likes that girl.
So?
He made her think that he's Kid Danger. So now, if I show up there with you, she's going to know
he's lying. Don't you think Jasper should find a girl who likes him for who he really is?
I know that's never going to happen.
Alright, I'm
hungry.
I'll go rescue your friend.
Okay, but when you're there, you gotta act like Jasper's the real Kid Danger.
I know how to act. Luck. It's Jeff. Up the tube.
Hey, I have to go take my nephew to a Halloween party. Later.
I guess I should get you kids some food.
Ow!
Sorry.
Ow!
Sorry. I'll go get you guys some corn chips. I think I left them in my bathroom.
When you get back here, Kid Danger's gonna smash your head in!
She's just joking! She loves comedy!
Out of the room. Make your move.
Okay.
Not me!
Please?
Come on, just break through your ropes and go all Kid Danger on that guy.
He's so big.
So? You're a superhero.
Sidekick, baby. That's like a significant notch down from a superhero.
I found the chips. Hamburgers, where are my big and beefies?
The only thing you're gonna get that's big and beefy will be your cellmate in jail.
Okay, when do I get my $1 million?
Never.
Okay, you're too stupid to talk to. Sit. Hey, Kid Danger. I was worried about you.
Thanks, boss. I was worried about you, too.
Well, I know you didn't need me to take down a petty criminal like Jeff.
Oh, yeah, I was just about to bust out of those ropes and rain down some pain on that dude.
Okay, Kid Danger.
Do it.
Go to him.
Huh?
Go show that criminal who's boss.
Yeah, Kid Danger. Go bust him up.
boys fight.
You're violent.
Okay. This is what you get for breaking into people's cars and for kidnapping us on Halloween. Whoa. That was for you, Monica.
Way to go, KD.
Yay! Great job, Kid Danger. Hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure. My boss needs me. Listen, Captain Man?
Yes?
I'm not really Kid Danger. I know that. Now, don't you think you should tell someone else? What if I tell the truth? She won't like me anymore.
How old are you, son?
13.
And you're way too young to be lying to girls.
Okay. I'll tell her.
Good boy. All right, I'm gonna take this idiot back to jail. Get up, stupid. All right, you know what? You are fighting my last nerve. Come on.
Man took you into the kitchen?
Yeah.
What were you guys talking about?
Well, see, he gave me a raise!
No way!
Yep, that's what happened.
I'm really proud of you, Kid Danger.
Well, I earned it.
Henry! I've already answered all your questions.
I want the truth!
You just let it go?
No!
Well, you did.
Well, I'm gonna tell Mom and Dad.
Excuse me, kids. Are you guys trick-or-treaters or do you live here?
Oh, we live here.
Just what do you want?
Well, I know it's already after 9, but my kid and I got a late start trick-or-treating, and I was wondering if you're still giving out candy.
Oh, well, I can check inside and...
Wait, shut up!
Your costume. Are you Jonathan Swift?
I'm Jonathan Swift!
Cool.
Cool.
Let's hang.
Okay.
What? Piper? I didn't say you could hang out with... Good luck.
No worries. I'll keep an eye on the kids.
Work.
It's not my fault.
There was a line at the corn doggery.
You got us corn dogs?
Yeah, dude.
This is not corn dog time.
Okay, give me a corn dog.
So, what is all this?
That is a big rock.
From outer space.
No, I mean, what's this crane for?
To move the rock. I mean, it weighs over 7,000 pounds.
Wow. Can I borrow this crane and move my big Uncle Roscoe? Because he's been on our couch since Christmas.
Smart.
one of these controls may have a...
Alrighty, guys, see? This is called Hot Pink Love. I mean, not hot pink. Dark pink. Dark pink love. So, yeah. Now I'm gonna make purple. I already made red, by the way, guys.
space rock.
What the jack happened?
It hatched.
What do you mean it hatched? It's a rock. Rocks don't hatch. Do rocks hatch?
No, eggs hatch.
So, the space rock was really a space egg?
Yeah. And last night it hatched. And some thing crawled out of it.
Well, where'd it go?
We don't know. But it left that purple slime trail.
So, you're saying that some creature, outer space, crawled out of that egg rock and out somewhere around here, but you don't know where it is?
That's right.
Okay, then.
Search the man cave. Crazy.
I heard that.
Hey, I left my backpack down in the... Oh, you did? Hey, Piper!
What?
A guy I work with says he dropped my backpack off here.
Yeah, Mom has it. Stop bothering me!
Yeah, I got it. Thanks. Okay, later. So, did you find out anything about the space rock? About?
What if that was just the first alien space rock egg? What if more come, and then the aliens take over the Earth and use us humans as food?
That will never happen.
Why not?
Because if they're aliens who traveled here, that means they have to be highly intelligent. And highly intelligent creatures wouldn't eat other living creatures.
Okay, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
I
Showtime.
Am going to sign off.
What are you all pumped up about?
Yeah, Jasper. What's
right
up?
Now.
You guys know my latest bucket podcast.
Yeah. But
100,007
downloads.
What? No.
That many people downloaded your new podcast?
But
yes,
if I have something else,
ever got before.
Then yeah.
Seven.
Okay. Well, wow, adios!
I bet this success makes you feel so much better.
Oh, that's what I say, you guys. Hold on.
It does.
From now on, every single video,
say, hey, Grandma,
I forgot to talk to you this in the night, but because night.
Good for you, Jess.
Thanks.
Two.
Hey, can I go up to your room?
Always have a good day.
Message for my fans?
Sure.
And
thanks.
If your day
you,
is
Jasper?
Very sucky,
you're a rock
well.
Star.
Always do something that you love or that you want to do. So always be fearless.
You did something.
And
yeah.
What'd
you do?
Life is short, you guys.
I went on a website and for $10 I bought gas.
Alright, always stay fearless. Bye.